The NHS's continuing digital transformation has further emphasised the vital need for faster connectivity. The NHS must have the connectivity it needs to support its digital ambitions set out in the NHS long-term plan and other strategic priorities. There is currently a 30% increase in bandwidth demand, and while many NHS organisations currently have the right bandwidth capability, we need to act now to ensure they have the right connectivity infrastructure for the future. NHS Digital's Future Connectivity Programme will work alongside DCMS and commercial providers to ensure the NHS has access to gigabit connectivity when it needs it. This faster connectivity will help enable more digital services for patients and enable clinicians to use more sophisticated digital health tools, which will help to optimise patient and clinical time. The Future Connectivity Programme is critical to meeting the ambitions set out in the NHS long-term plan and other strategic priorities, and for creating a modern digital NHS. On your gigabit journey, we will support you to 1. Confirm your NHS site requirements and understand the connectivity demand profile. 2. Analyse the options and identify the most efficient route to gigabit. 3. Develop a fully costed gigabit pathway investment case. 4. We'll then advise on the most effective route to achieve gigabit when required, including how much it will cost, what funding is available, and what your organisation will need to do next. We will support you on your journey from the moment you launch the procurement activity to when DCMS or a commercial partner delivers the project. To learn more, contact us via email or our website.